That is one way to peel an apple. But let me show you another way that we do in kitchens. This way you're going to end up with nice even-shaped apples that are all going to cook the same and they're going to look great on your tart tartin.